that might be. Let's see. Yeah, Nexus is 5 hours.
Time is a living, breathing thing. Powerful, beautiful, oftentimes cruel. It can humble the strongest army, shape mountains to its will, and turn entire oceans to dust. But time itself is not free from jeopardy. There are those who seek to control it, corrupt it, change it to suit their dark will. And if that ever happens, the universe will need a true hero to stop it.
$249. That was the highest donation that I've ever gotten. It completely knocked me on my toes. It was very surprising. We were getting donations for the chair right here because I'd gone through, before getting this, I'd gone through 5 chairs over the course of 3 years of streaming. All of them had broken live when I was streaming too, which it really sucked. They actually wanted to be anonymous, so I have been able to actually, like, say their name. The second highest was Hung, who did a $50 donation, which also put me on my toes.
My son, remarkable boy, quite smart. He was born in a robot factory in the Solana galaxy, but to be precise, he was created much farther away.
Wait, so they're actually tied.
Son's name is XJ0461, but the universe knows him as Clank.
I forgot about that little dialogue. They actually tried to incorporate. I thought they did a whole retcon on this. His backstory.
Not so smart now, are you?
Sir, the Zoni are inquiring about our progress.
How much longer must we pretend to be friends with those twits? Science, not memory. You must fix. Yes, I'm fixing. I'm fixing.
Stand okay, by. I don't like the fleshy bit around the Zoni's eyes.
Let's see. Favorite color's green. Favorite number's 83 billion and 4.7. Blah, blah, blah.
Access denied. New safeguard activated.
No! No! It's in here, Lawrence. Somewhere in this brain lies the key to the Orbis Chamber.
No Orbis Chamber.
Your soniness. If we could take but a peek at the chamber.
No Orbis Chamber. Chamber is for Sire only.
Very well. Then I think it's time our partnership came to an end. Say hello to...
Not the hypersonic brainwave scrambler.
The hypersonic brainwave scrambler!
Apologies, sir. I should have mentioned... The equipment is especially susceptible to sonic weaponry.
Backup generator activated.
What the? He's awake!
Sorry, Dr. Nefarious, which probably is hands down best villain. Ah, love him.
Where are you going? Why
don't you come back? Okay. Well, at least we're getting right into it. Let's actually put the subtitles on, shall we? Options. Game options. Subtitles. totally on. And let's see what else we need. Okay, so there's no Sixus controls anymore. Yay. Oh, cool. I got a captain's hat. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. I don't think I like them making the gears so big, or the bolts. Where am I? Unless they're like super bolts. Okay. I am pretty sure I put... yep, they're on. They're on. They're just not working. Why are there no subtitles right now? What the heck's going on with that? That sucks. Okay, so each one of these represents five. Okay, I guess I'm okay with that just because, you know, more bolts is better bolts. Yeah, I'm okay with that. You know, Nefarious is his own worst enemy. He really is. Yeah. I hope. Oh, hey! That's new. They're on their way, sir. You have to move. I honestly, itty bitty legs, itty bitty arms, going as fast as possible. I'm giving it all she's got. See, I know that Dr. Nefarious is intelligent, it's just very surprising that he can get this far and still manage to fail. I got it. Oh, wait! Oh! Come on, what happened? All right. Wait for it. Whenever you're ready. Whenever you're ready. Whenever you're ready? Okay, there we go. Yeah, I must have gotten hit by one of the stray shot or something. See, Dr. Nefarious, this is why you can't have nice things. You know, I can't remember if his dad passed away or not. Well, I mean, Robo passed away, you know what I mean. Not exactly functioning at the moment. Why would you say- You know what? Never mind. It's okay. It's okay. You can be in the closet. Storage closet, but yeah, whatever. That is awesome. It's weird. When this came out, I was like, there's no way they could ever get better with the visuals, and yet somehow Ratchet & Clank Remake. Yes.
Say I'm egomaniacal. Let's just say it's all in the past. Lawrence!
Right here, sir.
Ready the orb of gratuitous immobilization.
Oh.
Shall I prepare the mnemonic station again?
No. I have a better idea.
But, sir.
Patience, Lawrence. We have all the time in the universe.
It's so amazing that the voice actor for Dr. Nefari is Andrew Ryan. It is so cool. And wow, does he know how to fuck up a clock. Polaris Galaxy. Ratchet! Hurry your ass up!
It's huge. So huge, in fact, that if you lost your car keys in it, they would be almost impossible to find. Luckily for Ratchet, Captain Copernicus L. Quark was on the case. His mission, rescue the Lombax's one and only friend. Yep, without Clank, Ratchet was alone in the universe. Alone. Alone.
Wait, is he narrating?
Alone.
Narrating the car.
This ship has an ejector seat, right?
Sorry. I guess you could say I've been a little antsy in my pantsy at the thought of getting back into the hero business. Yep. These wild stallions have been in the stable too long.
Right. Look, just keep your eyes peeled. Talon says this sector's crawling with mercenaries.
Rest easy, my friend. My vigilance is both eternal and peripheral.
Warning. Unidentified anomaly detected.
Hang on. Shifting to evasive maneuver.
Aw. I think they changed the voice actors for the ship. Or it's a different ship. Or we're gonna lose the ship.
Oh, good thing I'm wearing clean underwear.
Will you shut up? We are not gonna die. A million. Engage gravimetric stabilizers.
Negative. Stabilizers offline. Offline.
Yeah, they're probably asleep.
Right.
No worries.
No, we're gonna die.
No! See, this is when you tuck your head between your pants and kiss your ass goodbye. Both cheeks, if you can.
Hang on.
Honestly, best safety tech I've seen ever. And we are trapped in a temporal wave. Why is it that we can move but they can't?
I know. So much for clean underwear.
Ooh. Actually, yeah, why is it that we can move around safely?
Beats me. A leisurely stroll through this uncharted jungle will solve the mystery.
You know, Clank, Clank, Quark, that's not exactly how that works, and I am a pirate, and this is amazing. Okay, totally worth going through. And they left me with a... Okay. Clank really... Or, excuse me, Ratchet really needs to save some of those guns he gets. Oh, hey, whoa! They are actually dangerous! They look so adorable! Alright. Getting a serious Uncharted vibe here.
Ratchet! Nature is attacking!
Yeah, no, it kind of does that. I'm a little surprised they're actually willing to let Quark do any damage. Okay.
I'll find you another way across.
Oh, great. This rain is going to be murder on my spandex.
Wait a minute. Wait. Oh, Quark, you are so lazy. You know that, right? You're just, like, super lazy. How in the heck? It must have been an accident when you became a hero. Aw! They won't let me do the magnet thing.
Well, where there are bridges, there are people. Where there are people, there are ships. You see where I'm going with this?
Hey, that's pretty smart. You're gonna make a great sidekick. Look at this beautiful native dragon.
I'm gonna kill him. I'm gonna kill him. Oh, wait, he actually has a purpose.
Take that, culture.
I am surprised.
Are you seeing this? Something is seriously wrong with this planet.
It's like time is all not working.
Yeah, like it's totally busted. I wonder why. Though it is pretty badass, actually, now that I look at this. Can I jump on the birds? Jump on the birds. Oh, come on! Don't make him see. That sucks.
I can handle a few tiny creatures. Help! The parrots are here!
You mean? And I'm out of ammo.
You see the size of those things? They were horrible.
Oh. This game would be so much less if they didn't have Captain Quark in it. Like, if Captain Quark was never created, it seriously would have been less. Preview. Oh, yeah.
Then try Grumblenet's new Constructo line and take charge of your arsenal. Each weapon can be modified with any Constructo approved upgrade. Rate of fire, ammo type, specialty triggers. If you can dream it, Constructo can deliver it. Now available in three flavors. The Constructo Bungler, Constructo Pistol, and Constructo Shotgun.
So, a multi-tool. Well, multi-weapon.
You got a right to protect yourself.
Oh. Mr. Zircon. This looks like a rat. And it's kind of disturbing and creepy. And...
Keep the safety on,
Chief. No, still disturbing.
With his enemies vanquished, Captain Quark steals into the jungle. Blaster at the ready, prepared to deliver swift justice to those who cross his path.
It would be fan-fucking-tastic if they actually had subtitles for, you know, in-between banter. I love that captain's hat.
This door is a job.
Seriously? Okay, Quark.
What seems to be the problem, citizen?
She just told you.
We were fishing up the river when they attacked.
Quark, stay here. I'll go save the children.
You got it, sidekick. Smart thinking. I'll well, stay here and hold the fort.
I am super fuzzy. Holy crap, look at my ears. I'm really fuzzy. Ah, I want to get the camera closer. Damn it. He is super fuzzy. Is that it for the kids? Yeah? No? Alright, YOLO, you have a great night, bud. Thank you for stopping by. Hope you have a good day tomorrow. It's like, is it close? Damn it. Holy crap. That is kind of spiffy. Now, what is that? Oh, yes, I would. Yes, I would. Oh, sweet. Oh, if I say paint, I can paint it? I can, oh, I can paint it. Oh, I can paint it. Okay. A little bit. Yeah. That's a disgusting yellow. Okay. Let's go hyper yellow. There we go. Okay, secondary. Let's see, what's... Ah, that's what's turning it. Okay. Let's go orange here. Can I, that's a little too orangey. Hang on. There we go. And let's go black trim. Yeah, it looks disgusting. Oh, effects. Purple? Purple sounds right. Yeah, that sounds right. That looks really weird and strange. Tim Arn, 2002, welcome to stream, bud. Sadly, gotta respect the streamer sport. That's okay. To each their own, bro. If you're not okay with the sexuality, it's okay, man. It's okay. Can I do it to... Yeah, I can. All right. Let's go Zony. Zony looks pretty badass. And I can't swing that, though. Damn. All right. And jump over here.
I wanna go home now.
How the hell did you get over here to begin with, kid?
Thanks, kitty.
Not a kitty.
This way, kitty.
Stop calling me kitty. If anything, I could eat you, kid.
Halo.
You don't even know this.
Oh, I was so worried about you. Brax is still out there with his iPods. Please find him.
Right, not too sure, but okay, I guess we'll check over here.
Congratulations! Your weapon!
That is a disgusting color. Holy crap. That's such a bad color. Alright, let me change it. It's bad. It's bad. Alright, let's go paint it. Nope. Actually, gunmetal looks pretty badass. Yeah, that looks respectable. Do you even know what a Lombax is? How do you... These kids are super educated. And also dumb at the same time.
Thank you so much.
Happy to be of service, ma'am.
The side boys will be back soon. Come. We have to get into the village.
So, what are these things?
Mutated viruses from the portal. We haven't seen them on this...
Oh, sorry. Wrong button. Wait, how did I do that if... I didn't hit R1 or circle.
Anessa, what are you doing out here?
The Zyphoids are back. There must be something wrong with the timekeeper.
Not in front of the outsiders. Quickly, we must head into the village.
Why is the males sound like actually whatever they're supposed to be, while the females sound completely normal? And this thing is not staying. Shit. Okay. God, I feel like if the AA was on a little bit better, the visuals would be, well, better. I got it. Don't worry. I got it. Okay, I had it. Ooh, damn. Okay, explosions are so much better in this. You know, it's really bad when you look at, a woman's kids and you think that they're actually little monsters. It's not entirely that far from the truth, depending on the parenting. Oops, sorry.
The ship's trashed. There's no way we'll be able to repair it.
Ah, but the Zoni can. Meet me at the Temple of Zan whenever you're ready. I will explain everything.
Okay, where's the Temple of Zan? I'm going to say up there?
In memory of Zan Gribnak, father, friend, and chief of the Fungoids. Looks like this guy was some sort of hero.
This baby here deals maximum damage.
Okay, well, that's not a rat, but what the hell is it? Eh, I got 4,000 creds. Why not? Or bolts.
Squeezing the trigger when the Xenagos lungs are full. The Sonic Eruptor, available only at Grumman.
Somewhere, PETA just had a shitstorm. Okay. Oh man, that is just weird. It's awesome, but damn, is that weird.
Starship is not beyond repair, but fixing it will take powers beyond anything this universe has ever seen. Powers not to be taken lightly. Can you keep a secret?
As you say to a stranger. No, I hate secrets.
Then I am afraid you will be here for quite some time. The Fungoids abhor technology, so there are no ships for you here. You may return when you have learned the error of your ways.
So, how do you fight anything?
So soon? Have you learned to
to keep a secret?
Yeah, I guess.
Powerful creatures, capable of almost anything, Hal, but they are also hive minds and must be kept together for their energy to work. Inside is a vessel which will allow you to rescue Lost Zoni and harness their bioenergy. Follow me and don't touch anything.
Hey, but Zonis, they're also technologies, so they worship the very thing they abhor. Alright, a little weird, but I'll take it.
We'll have to seal you inside until you recover the vessel. Are you sure you don't want to stay here? We have a lovely miniature golf course.
I'll be fine. Cork, link into my nav. We'll stay in radio contact.
Copy that. Operation Red Shirt is a go.
Oh, that looks like a pissed off Clank. Or, I'm going to retire in 11 months?
Yeah. I'm through.
Yeah!
Let's hope this vessel is worth it.
According to the Chief, it's one of a kind. Brought to this dimension by Orvis and entrusted to the Fongoids.
And he's sure it'll fix Aphelion?
He said it'll do a lot more than that. Zoni bioenergy is the most powerful resource in the Omniverse.
Orvis looks like a guy that likes to have fun. I don't know why, he just does. That look is very smug.
Quark, there are two Zoni in here.
Those poor lost little creatures.
Smack him with my wrench? Why are they... Alright, hey, if they're excited for it, I'm excited for it. Oh, yeah, just got the reference, by the way. Alright, there we go. Yep, okay, and yep, alright, there we go. Yep, got it, cool, awesome. Man, I really hope this is going to be like a constant requirement of have X amount of Zoni in order to proceed in story. Because that's going to suck.
You survived? I mean, you survived.
I told you we'd do it.
Well done. The vessel is yours. Come, there is one more Zoni we put in the old armory for safekeeping. Our guards discovered it wandering around the waterfront. It can help you repair your ship.
Eh? You would think he'd be asking the question of maybe they know where Clank is since the Zoni took Clank?
You ready to let those stallions out of the stable?
I was born ready.
Okay.
Nefarious has no authority here, villain. In fact, I'm not even entirely convinced he's a real doctor. So return my sidekick's pal before I bring the thunder.
I'm pretty sure Ratchet's already fought Dr. Nefarious. In fact, I think it's Ratchet and Clank 2. Man, he must have completely and utterly forgotten about... Well... His enemy? That's... Shit. That's one way to piss off your, nemesis. Just up and say, yeah, I completely forgot about you. Sorry. At least they're not nearly as squishy as the last game. Well, the game before last. Right away, buddy! No worries, brother.
Just what
Hey, if you gotta get some rest, go for it. LV, you have a good day, and hopefully you picked up the kids okay. Papa Rego. Oh, here we go. Oh, loving the explosions. So loving them. Man, cheeky little bastard. Come here. Hey, no rest for the weary, brother. Get it! Oh! Fraction of a second, I thought it crashed. I was just like, oh shit. Oh no. YOLO, welcome back, buddy. I thought you went to bed. Hey, refuse to die. Oh, I can constantly hear Zony. It's like a 2-year-old. Come here. See, this is how you handle kids, Rego. You put them in a container, set it and forget it. Ah, all right. No worries, yo. I wonder how many levels there are to this. Let me take a look. Just add crack in time, IGN. Click on this. Holy shit, 20. Give or take. All right, so yeah, it's about as long as the first one. 12 in the morning tomorrow. I'll sit down, sleep. If we can only get through like Nexus in a few hours, or if we just start it, we'll probably finish it on Wednesday and then get back into Final Fantasy. And sexy upgrade, booyah. What if they actually upgraded our AI, too? I mean, I liked her. You know, she was okay. I just feel like she doesn't talk as much right now, which is really weird. It is currently 12 right now. Well, 10 till. All right. I mean, we could go save Quark. We could. But we could also go save the weird race. Midna, yo! Wait a minute. Yeah, it's a shame. This is what happens when I decide to do a 24-hour live stream, and I say, hey, yeah, after 50 deaths, I wear a freaking tiara. Because it's shame. Fucking shame, and yes, it is. Am I wearing it right? Probably not. It's a point, isn't it?
Good to hear your voice, Ratchet.
Yeah, it's 11:50 right now for me. So I've been streaming for about 12 hours almost.
Listen to me. I need you to activate the nav beacon on your belt. Can you do that? Good. Now hang tight. I'm on my way.
Okay, so YOLO's 2 hours, and then you... Okay, yeah. Yeah, no, I don't go that far. Maybe if I did a charity stream and be like, yeah, guys, donate like $1,000 total, blah, 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 blah. Totally, yeah.
hostile ships detected.
Yeah, that's kind of cute. They didn't tell me how to do anything. Can I zoom? Oh, now I can. Okay. Yay, no. No, I know you. Thanks. Thanks. Maybe if I ever do a charity stream and I start having, like, I don't know, options, like tiers for donations for kids or whatever it's gonna be, that'd be like the only time where I would ever consider it. But I mean, that's for kids, right? Or that's helping someone out. You have a bit of an embarrassing day for the sake of helping somebody out for like a month, 2 months, 3 months, 4 months, 5 months, 6 months, a year, right? I love how like some people are like, yeah, I would never do that. It's like, really? You wouldn't sacrifice like a few hours of embarrassment for somebody's happiness for 6 months? Shame on you. No.
Holding you.
I feel like high heels. Oh, and it's back. I'm a guy and I know high heels are terrifying. I've also been kicked with high heels, so, you know, that hurt. I've also been kicked with steel tip boots. That. Ooh. That actually sick my stomach. I don't care how badass anybody feels.
Breach detected. Install.
It's kind of sad that in order to feel professional, one must wear high heels. That doesn't ever seem to make any sense to me. Perfectly dead. Preferred, anyway. I think I love the paint schemes in this game, though. They're really cool. We were playing football, and she decided to wear boots. They were steel tip. She went to kick the ball. Instead of kicking the ball, she missed wildly and hit me in the groin. Yeah. Yeah. You didn't hear a scream out of me. You didn't hear me squeal or no. I hit the ground and I just laid there. Didn't move. Didn't say anything. Just laid there. Very quiet. Didn't want to be bothered. Just laid there. And the funny thing is, I had a friend of mine. She's like, yeah, it's not hard to get kicked in the area. I'm like, I have friends who would say otherwise, both guys and girls. So, if it's not hurting you, there's probably something medically wrong down there. She missed the ball and hit the ball. Yeah, basically. Also, fun fact. If you get into sports, guys, never go goalie unless you're willing to get kicked in the balls, because you catch the ball perfectly or you block them perfectly, they'll take a cheap ass shot in that area. So, yeah. Ooh. Did you break any bones or? Because two concerns is either breaking bone or a punctured lung, which I've had happen.